almost. Well, look at this. There's going to be a sprint for the finish now. And it's the Ethiopian Gebrewet who's taken it on. But Mo Farah's got the lead. Can he double? It would be unbelievable if he could double. Farah leads. In second place is Longisiwa. And Longisiwa's challenging. Agida's in third place. Farah and Longisiwa. These two locked together. And look at this. The Kenyans holding on, and Farah with 200 metres to go. Agida's coming wide on the outside. It's going to be a cracking last 100 metres. Can Mo Farah hang on to this? He's got eyeballs out now. Longisiwa in second place. Agida there. Lagat coming wide. He got tripped though. And Mo Farah's coming down the straightway. And he's going to be attacked by Gebremeskel, and Mo Farah's got the double. He's the Olympic champion again. Gebremeskel gets the silver medal, and in third place.